gentlemen, I got news for you. When our forefathers wrote the Constitution with the right to bear arms, it was not about hunting and fishing. If you didn't hunt or fish, you didn't eat. The Second Amendment, the right to bear arms, is there so that we, the public, if our government gets out of control, we have the ability to rise up and change it. It does not make us gun-crazy people. There's a reason they put that in there. And as I said, the reason is so we have the ability. Now, many people have said to me, well, wait a minute. How could we, the citizens, ever stand up to the U.S. government and their entire military might? Well, wait a minute. I got the answer. We threw everything we had at Vietnam, and they were nothing but a bunch of farmers with a few AK-47s, and they were stood it all. So, ladies and gentlemen, don't ever, ever let them take our rights. The hell with this Patriot Act.